Here we go, boy. Hello, I'm Shilpa Basu, Director of Photography for The Mole. So I'm usually behind the camera recording the shenanigans. If you are enjoying season 3 so far, follow us on YouTube at Schmear Studios. If you want to tweet us your suspicions and reactions, follow us on Twitter. If you want to see bonus content, follow us on Instagram. Last episode, they ate an egg. I'm going to eat an egg. It's already kind of dripping. Here we go. All right, fuck. Take two. Egg's been pre-cracked, so I didn't drop it this time. Okay.
Previously on The Mole.
I'm back.
13 players began a series of tasks, working together to earn money that the winner will eventually take home.
The current pot is at $27.
However, one of these players is The Mole, hired by me to secretly sabotage the group's efforts so that he or she can earn money for their own pocket. It's up to the players to figure out who the mole is and track his or her every move, because at the end of each round, there is a quiz on the identity of the mole, and the player with the lowest score in this quiz is executed and must leave the game immediately.
Congratulations, you've all made it to round 2. However, one of you, the person with the second lowest score in that quiz, is going to be executed in the middle of round 2.
So for the unanimous exemption round, Joey was being a little bit of a dick.
They were about to vote for me. Everyone was like, all right, like, I vote Michelle, like, I think Michelle should be the one. And I was like, yes, like, okay. Like, I wasn't trying to be too pushy, but I was just like, okay, sure, like, yeah, that would work. But Joey's like, no.
$5, you could win.
I'm not changing my mind.
That's an unfortunate loss.
Sorry, please come with me in the most second TikTok.
I think there's something with the number 4. Joey is, his journal's number 4. I don't think that was an accident. You need $4 to open Pandora's box, $4 for the pool.
If 6 out of 11 of you eat this fried egg, then $10 will be added to the pot.
Shit! So Joey, it all comes down to you. Did you eat the egg? Joey ate the egg.
And Nicole's so low-key. Like, the girl does nothing, but she messes up slightly. Like, the warbloom she dropped and, like, the egg she didn't eat.
We need to get the estrogen out here.
Yeah.
So, are you guys in an alliance?
Guys for life.
I mean, there are only 3 guys, so...
Oh, Kelsey!
Yeah.
Kelsey.
Sorry.
Kelsey. Oh, so soon!
It's a double execution, people!
Woo! The shit, I'm out!
Oh my god, you're...
Sorry.
You're stabbing!
Cold-blooded,
Craig!
9 remain, but only one will win. The one who answers the question, who is... The Mole.
So, last round we had the double execution and Kelsey is gone, and so is
Sarah.
Sarah and Kelsey are gone now. And wasn't surprised about Kelsey. She didn't really feel like, I didn't feel like she was really knowing what she was doing. Sarah I'm a little surprised about because she's very observant. I thought she'd get farther in the game, but maybe she took her quiz for too long, who knows.
All right, so congratulations, guys. You're at the top 9 now. You've made it to round number 3 out of 8 rounds, so we're a quarter through the game. All right, so before we start the next round, we'd like you guys to choose one player who deserves a break from the game. So choose one player who deserves a break. Amongst yourselves, talk about it. You have a minute. Get up, talk.
I would like to.
I think
everyone wants to sell. I don't need
one.
You know what? I'll stay in. I'll stay in.
I'll stay in.
Like, I mean, unless.
I don't want it.
Alright, so it's Gary, Anna, and.
Mariah.
Sorry.
Well, why do you want? Why do you want it?
No, you guys can have it.
Anna,
what
you?
Anna.
Okay. Anna, you want the break, so come with me. The rest of you, while we're getting ready with Anna, we're gonna ask you to start task number 5 by breaking up into 4 pairs, okay?
For this task, the players must split up into 4 groups of 2. One player in each group is named the communicator, while the other is better at receiving directions. The communicator is brought to an upstairs window and is given a map of a maze. Their job is to direct their partner, who is blindfolded, through the maze in under 3 minutes. If their partner hits a wall or goes out of bounds, they must go back to the start. For each group that successfully completes the maze, $5 will be added to the pot. Meanwhile, Anna, the player who deserves a break from the game, is told to bring Bailey on a walk. She is told that if she returns in 10 minutes, give or take 1 minute, she will earn $5 for the pot.
You can go. Alright, ready? Alright, take 3 steps first. Go feet to feet. Alright, stop. Alright, turn left. Take 2 steps forward, small. Shuffle forward a little bit. Go turn right. Yeah. Go forward 4 steps. Alright, move forward a little bit. Alright. Turn right. Alright, take about 4 steps again. Turn right. Go forward 4 steps. Ah, god damn it.
Gary walked me straight into a fence, so that was kind of sketchy, but I still think he's like okay. I don't think he's the mole. I think he just did that by accident.
Yeah, I know. It's hard. Like, they're so, the thing's so small, the maze. Alright, go forward 3 steps. Alright, left. Take 1 step. Alright, left. Yeah, alright, good. Yeah, that's perfect. Alright, 4. Alright, turn right. Go forward 4 steps. Alright, stop there. Turn left. Go forward. Shuffle forward a little bit. Alright, go straight 2 steps. Go left. Go turn left, turn left. Go 2 steps. A little more. Oh, god damn. Turn to the right. Go forward 2 steps.
Alright. Sorry, guys.
My bad, dude.
Come on. I feel like it's been like 3 minutes. 4 minutes? Shit. Bay! Come on. Why do you not want to go back? You want to keep walking? We're going to keep walking the other direction. I don't want to hurt her. Fine. She's like, could I train her not to like walk? What if you like to my turn? Damn. Shit, I don't know what time it is. Okay, so take 3 steps forward. Okay, and then make a left, sharp left. Take forward steps. 1, 2, oh.
Hold up, fault. Stop.
Nicole had on her notebook, suspicious, and she wrote my name and Anna's name. So I totally messed up that whole task to keep her thrown off.
Now you're gonna turn, you're gonna make a right, But.
Oh, fault.
Okay?
If I can get Nicole to put my name down, that's one less person I have to worry about beating out on the quiz. So I kind of took advantage of that, knowing that I was with Nicole, she was starting to trust me, and then I saw it on her notebook that she still thought I was suspicious, and I just ran with it.
Now, go sidestep, but like, yep. Pick up that foot, yep. And then keep going.
Oh. Up, fall, stop.
Three steps to the front. Stop. Don't turn, just keep going forward a little bit. Now, pick up that foot. Keep it on that butt. Keep going. Go straight. Directly in front of you. Straight.
Up. Fall.
stupid. Bow face to your right. Now once.
Up. Fall. Stop.
Okay. Three steps forward.
I told her the wrong things. I told her the wrong directions. We didn't even finish the test.
Now, about face to your... To your right. No. Left. Now forward, go straight forward. Oh shoot, wait a minute. Yeah, wait. Okay, now about face towards my house, towards the house. Step over.
Alright, time.
Sorry, kids.
Sorry. Purposely making that really hard for her because I want her to put on a quiz that it's me. Because she's a little bit suspicious of me and I can tell. So I'm hoping that she does that on her quiz. It takes a long time, maybe, thinks about it a lot. It's one less person I have to worry about.
No, what's the problem?
He definitely knows this happened. I should have walked around the block. I don't have time for this. We're gonna run.
Run around the block. Can I carry her?
Yeah, you do whatever. Okay. All right, Robert, so you're gonna take like three steps forward. Slow, do it slow. All right, keep going. All right, keep going. Slow. Stop. Actually, take a little bit. Stop. Okay, now you're gonna turn to your left. Good. All right, now just keep, walk straight very slowly like you just did. Slow, keep going. Wait, stop. All right, keep going a little bit more. Just a little. Stop. Slow. Keep going. Forward. Keep going. No, stop. Okay, keep going. All right, turn to the left. Take it back now, y'all. Just kidding, don't do that. Okay, now forward. Stop. Turn a little bit to your left, a little bit. Good. All right, now forward, turn to the right. Right, sidestep it to the left. No, other way. Okay, now just walk straight. Straight. Woo! We got it. It sucks. Now I have to pick it up because I can't be a bad neighbor. Even though I'm not. Where's Craig's house? Down that way? If you walk that far? Shit. Okay, ready? Go. Okay, walk very slowly forward. Yeah, keep going. Okay, slow. One more step. Okay, now turn to your left and take like one step forward. Take like a half step. Okay, now turn to your left again. Okay, wait, now take like a little step to your left. Okay, now go forward one step. Take like one more step. Yeah, that's good. Okay, turn to your left. Now take like a side step to your left. Take one step forward. Okay, yeah, there you go. Okay, stop. Turn to your left. Okay, keep walk forward like three steps maybe. Keep going. Keep going. Okay, stop. Turn to your right. And then just carefully walk out.
All right, you got it.
Nice.
Congrats.
Hello, we did it.
Nice.
Task for this round. You guys earned $10, $5 from each, or from groups 3 and 4 on the Maze Runner. But Anna, for her part of the task, she had to go out and walk Bailey for a 10-minute walk, and if she was within 1 minute, give or take, then you would get another $5, but she was 1:50 too early. So, you guys only raised $10 for this round, so the pot is now to $37.
I had to walk Bailey, and within 10 minutes, but I had to come back within 1 minute, either like a minute after 10 or a minute before 10, to get $5 more into the pot, and I was 1:50 late, I guess. So I didn't get $5, whatever. I didn't even know. I don't know what time it is, I don't know.
Joe and I did pretty well, I think. We got stuck on a little part of the maze. We only took 2 tries, and then we ran out of time. But I don't think Joey really, you know, tried to mess up, so I don't really suspect him.
I thought that the task was pretty easy. Maybe it's just Hannah and I are good at communicating with each other, but it was just like, you had to follow what the person was saying, since I was a follower, but 2 groups didn't get it, so that's kind of suspicious to me.
I thought we did really well. We got on the first try, which we were the only team to get on the first try.
Mariah and Hannah did good. I don't suspect either one of them. Mariah a little bit, Hannah not at all. I'm trying to talk to Hannah, get her feel for everything. Nicole has messed up every challenge, I think.
I was paired up with Nicole because Anna took a break, which I don't even know what that means or where she was.
Michelle and Nicole did not get it. But Michelle told me before we started she was purposely about the wrong.
She had like Michelle and Anna talking. So I threw the round, and then afterwards I went right to Anna and just talked to Anna. Even though I had nothing to say to Anna, I just wanted Nicole to see me talking to her. So hopefully Nicole puts my name down for the mole. I don't know if she will, but who knows what'll happen. I just hope that maybe I could further that suspicion along so that even if she doesn't think I'm the mole, she'll still answer some questions in my favor.
So that happened, and then Joey and Gary also didn't do it, and Mariah and Hannah got it on the first try.
But this is also a Pandora's box round. So if anyone wants, while we're taking the quiz and doing the confessionals, you can come over here and open it for $4.
So I take this quiz, it'd be so hard if I have to decide between like Joey and Nicole. Last quiz I tried to split it, so I don't want to risk that again. Guys, I just need like immunity or something right now. Should I open Pandora's box? But then everyone's gonna hate me because I already opened it the first time. I don't know how much that saved me the first time. Like I could've tied, I could've gotten 100, I don't even know. I'm rolling on episode 3 and I feel like ripping my hair out.
I feel like they put the first one as good so that you would be like, let's open it again. Like, there might be
chance. I think they're thinking like, oh, the second one, they're thinking it's gonna be bad, but it's really like an exception there.
Exactly, like, I think I'd be pissed if the reason I got eliminated was because of that box.
Yeah.
Like, and I made it this far. I'm not touching that thing. Nope.
I feel too bad taking another $4 out.
Yeah. I think Joey might do it.
I think Joey might do it. He was tempted the first one. I saw him
Gary,
looking at it.
What the fuck is going on with Joey? Like, are you in alliance?
What?
Are you in alliance with Joey?
I can't say.
That's a yes.
So that's a yes. Yeah.
That could be a no.
I can't believe I'm saying it, but Steph and Robert brought up this point where they've watched a lot of the mole, the actual mole, and said that sometimes they focus on numbers. And so far the number 4 has come up. It was like the Pandora's box number. It was the number of money like we had to search for in the pool, and it's Joey's notebook number. I don't know, that could be absolutely nothing. That could be totally a coincidence. But now I'm like, okay, Joey broke a balloon. Gary looked at me and said, that was on purpose. That's weird. Like, Gary's kind of like his alliance. And I'm like, maybe they're double teaming. I don't know. Joey tried to, like, totally, you know, mess up exemptions for us. Like, that's annoying. But then he ate the egg. So I don't know how I feel about Joey. I feel like Craig would never put that much trust in Joey to do this. But at the same time, he'd be the perfect person that no one would suspect.
Yeah, like, what, I would
during
know.
The maze, he was fine?
Yeah, he was fine.
But didn't you guys not do it?
We didn't get it because it was just ridiculous at one point. He had to, like, shake him left, right, left, and then it just screwed up. If we got through that part, it would have been an easy finish. I would have just been, like, walk 3 steps from him. So it's just that part.
Hannah, how do you feel about Mariah?
I feel like she did well. Like, she could have easily, because some of my directions were kind of shady. Like, she could have easily, like, messed up.
Are you close with her from Jordan?
Yeah.
So you trust her?
Yeah, I trust her. But I mean, who knows with Mole? I don't know.
It's true.
But she hasn't been acting like
different here.
No.
This is her usual self.
Yeah.
Why did you choose now?
Ooh, hell yeah.
At 30 seconds to someone else's quiz time.
Oh.
Do I have to tell, say?
You can decide it.
Say it personally or just say it out loud?
No, say it out loud. Do it to her.
Say it out loud.
Say it
out
loud.
I was actually
I mean, it's not
the last one. You were disappointed?
I'm disappointed that it's good.
Did you read it?
Are you disappointed?
You were going to
go to the last one. I was actually thinking about it. Again. And I got beat to it.
I wasn't thinking about it.
Yeah.
I didn't want to do it. What, is this something good?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, apparently.
Because I really am nervous about my quiz, I think. So I just felt like if it was an exemption, that would have been good. Or anything. This was good, though.
What if it was bad?
If it was bad, gotta play risks in this game.
I was afraid since the first one was plus 10 points, this one would have been minus 10
Wait,
points.
Ooh, this is mean. I don't like, I like everyone here.
Anna just opened Pandora's box, and she got to add 30 seconds to someone's quiz time, and I think she's like stressing about it. Like, she doesn't know who to do it, but I honestly, sorry, but I think she's gonna give it to Robert. I just have this gut feeling that she's going to, and because he's like an easy, like, I'm an easy target also. Like, we're both easy targets, and I don't know, I think she has more of a problem with him than with me.
Do it on the person they think is the mole, because then if they don't get out,
that's good.
Then I know it's like, all right.
Yeah.
You shouldn't have said that.
Shit. Okay. I'm not gonna do that. No. I'm not doing that.
You're drunk.
I tell like just production and not tell everyone else.
No.
Fuck.
Come on, Craig.
Sorry.
No, let me think about it.
She should stand in front of
you. You have a few minutes to think.
We need to know.
Oh, this is really bad.
Fuck. Oh shit. I have someone so good. Can I help her?
No. Get out of here!
What? He just thought of something.
Wow.
So
obviously, I'm
such a good strategy.
Do you think this is good or bad now?
Bad. Because I don't. I mean, you know what? Who gives a fuck? I don't care if someone doesn't like me. Yes, I do. I care a lot.
I want to be friends.
I care a lot. between two people. Yeah.
Between Gary? Between Gary and Joey.
But Joey would literally skin me alive if I did that. He'd be so angry. Joey would be so angry.
That's gonna be so funny.
I think I'm gonna use it as payback for when he did. Boom!
I think she picked. She picked.
Zoom in. No chill!
I don't know if she's suspicious of Joey like I am, but if she is, she was gonna give it to the mole, and then if they don't get out, she's gonna be like, okay, maybe they're the mole. But then she said that out loud and was like, maybe I shouldn't do that. So, we'll see.
But
I
did
it because he's still, like, I feel like we could have came to, like,
anything. Could have been anything.
We could have saved, like,
he put it on himself for not being a team player.
Yeah.
You're not a team player, then I'm not gonna be a team player.
Amen, sister. I like everyone else is, like, participating with me.
Yeah.
I feel so bad.
Michelle, do you feel bad?
No.
Because you think you wouldn't have gotten an exemption if he
didn't say
Joey?
I think I would have gotten the exemption, first of all. Because everyone was kind of like, yeah, I'd vote for Michelle. But I wasn't going to push it, because why should I? I have no right to push it. But Joey was on rigid. Like, And you know what? Maybe we would have chosen Joey because we all were like unsuspecting of Joey. He's just so selfish and out for him that it's like, it's off-putting.
Savage?
He's savage.
I'm at 30 seconds added onto my time, and if I have the lowest score, or I'm tied with somebody with the lowest score, and I have 30 seconds extra, that's a big deal.
How'd you get the 30 seconds?
Because she opened Pandora's
Dude,
box.
Dude, exciting.
Anna opened Pandora's box. Is that good? And gave me 30 seconds added onto the, my time. Are we done here?
I did it because I also know he took longer than me to take the quiz.
Really?
Yeah, he took a lot longer than me. Because I took the quiz when he was in the room with me and I went up before him. So nice. I know that's an also like... Nice.
Things are tense right now because I don't really know who to trust. I feel like I can really trust Steph because Steph and I are pretty much on the same page because she told me a little bit about what Robert was thinking and I don't think Robert knows that. And Anna, I can tell she's still holding back information from me and she's definitely going to, at the end of the day, keep it to herself before she tells me.
Like, Michelle and Anna are feeding us really good information. I'm trying to tell them that's Hannah because I know it's not Hannah. So if I keep on telling them that, maybe they'll get themselves out by printing Hannah. Because when it comes down to it, us four having... There's a lot of information between us four. And if we put a lot of the same people, we're all going to end up in the last five with the mole. And it'll be very obvious.
So I'm kind of in the dark at the moment. A little bit nervous, hoping that maybe something happens before we take the next quiz, but I don't think it will be.
It's now time for the third execution quiz. 10 questions about the mole's identity. The player that scores the lowest on this quiz will be the mole's fifth victim. Question 1. Is the mole male or female?
I don't know. It's really hard right now. The tensions are weird. It's hard to figure out Joey and Gary. And there's Mariah and Hannah. I know nothing about them. Mariah's really quiet, totally keeps to herself, the same thing with Hannah.
2. What was the mole's group number in Blindfold Maze?
Everyone seems to be totally dismissing Hannah, and I see Hannah writing in her journal all the time. Mariah too, but, big deal, I found Tara's notebook. Went through the whole thing. She kept writing over and over again, it's not Mariah, not Mariah, not Mariah. So I feel like if she's close to Mariah and she's writing that, it's like my version of Anna. Like, I'm sure Anna's not the mole. So I feel like if she's saying that about Mariah, I can know it's not Mariah. But who knows? She could be wrong. She got out.
3. Was the mole blindfolded during Blindfold Maze?
I still think that Gary is the mole. I don't know why. It's just a hunch. Hopefully I'm just going to run with it. See what happens. Maybe my mind will change after this execution. Hopefully I don't get out, so. So for the quiz, I based it all on I didn't base all of it, I was general, but I based a lot of it on Joey, which wasn't a good idea. And if I'm out, I won't be surprised. So I'm nervous, but I don't know, something about him is just really suspicious, but I feel like he's trying to do that. And he got me, so I think I'm out. But whatever, we'll see what happens. I think, I don't know, maybe I'll be in. I took it in 38 seconds, so I think that's good. I don't know, I'm nervous. This sucks. Okay.
4. Did the mole earn money for the group this round?
My suspicions keep changing. I am actually looking towards Michelle. I just did a task with her, and she was directing me through the maze. And when he asked who wanted to be the communicator, she was like, right away, she's like, I'm a good communicator. She could have messed me up, and I had no idea, because I had a blindfold on. And she was talking to me before about all the people she thinks is could be the mole, but I think she might be the mole.
5. Who was the mole's partner in Blindfold Maze?
I think Anna's the mole.
Explain.
From what all I put on my quiz, when I put on my quizzes and stuff like that, she matches up to every single one. And why I didn't get out yet explains why.
6. What color is the mole's notebook?
I was kind of skeptical of Gary and Joey because Joey said that Gary was leading them directly into the maze both times that they got out, so that was kind of sketchy. And then also, because I suspect Nicole, her team didn't get it, so that just makes me further suspect that she's the mole. So right now, those four people that didn't get it are kind of iffy in my suspicions of the mole.
7. What is the mole's notebook number?
I kind of think that Anna's the mole. Sarah getting out was a surprise, really, because I thought she was the whole time. But Anna walking the dog, not getting it in that 10-minute, you know, dot time, and then now getting the Pandora's box, which was a plus. So, to be honest, I'm really confused on who's the mole. I suspect Anna. I suspect Mariah, because she's really quiet. She keeps writing her book, but I don't know.
8. Who owns the notebook one number higher than the mole's?
I'm also still a little bit suspicious of Nicole. I'm a little bit suspicious of Mariah, not so much Hannah. I really don't know why. Just like, have a weird feeling about her. Gary's a little weird. Not really sure how to feel about him either.
9. What college does the mole attend?
So I need to do the confessional before the quiz, because I need to talk out my feeling, because it's so much to think. I know it's not Steph. I'm pretty sure it's not Michelle. She's trying way too hard. She hasn't really messed up. And then there's Mariah, like, she's... I don't even know about her. Like, she's so hard to read. It's literally like reading, like, a Harry Potter book. I can't do it. Oh my god. I think the mole is Joey. It's definitely Joey. I've said this since the beginning. It's Joey. Joey's the mole. It's a mole. He's a fucking mole. Alright. Yeah. Good talk.
And question 10. Who is the mole?
To being the most fifth victim.
I had a feeling it was coming. I had a feeling it was gonna be this round. I'm upset.
Did you have fun playing?
Yeah, I did. I'm glad I made it this far. I'm glad I wasn't at first. Yeah. I can't do it.
Can't do it?
I can't. I won't.
You're not gonna. You sure?
It's not all right with me this time.
There you go. Now go sidestep, but like, yep. Yeah. Pick up that foot. Yep.
How do you guys feel?
That was stressful.
I really do. That means yeah. That whoever she thought was.
Who did she think it was?
No
one. I don't think anyone talked to her.
She was so quiet that it was like sometimes it was like, could she be it because she's laying low? But then it was like, no, she's way too quiet. So
I thought it was awful because she messed up. She messed up.
She seemed too scared though.
All the guys are still in.
It's a penis party over here.
Penis party. Besides the video.
Well, we'll see you tomorrow when we reveal the mole and the winner.
Talk.
I mean, talk.
I gave you 30 seconds. How do you feel?
I feel fun. I think my test is going to be fun.
I was 7.
I still think I'm the strongest one here.
Wow. That's a bold statement.
That is a very bold statement.
No, I probably got that one. It happens.
Awful first.
Alright. To be honest, I probably would have gave it to Anna if I got the 30
really?
Seconds. Yeah.
Really?
Wait, what do you
guys?
Why?
Because I think you're the strongest right here.
Oh.
That's not her answer.